Hello, my name is Sarah O'Flaherty and I'm the creator of Inspired Journeys. Thank you for joining me for this short guided meditation. Meditation has many benefits. It's healing, it's known to decrease blood pressure and improve immunity, it reduces stress and burnout, it enhances concentration, memory and the ability to learn. It can also help you to create more loving and harmonious relationships. Meditation helps us to quiet our busy mind and to create deep rest and healing for the body, mind, and spirit. Meditation is a form of mind training. Initially, it's about teaching the mind to stay focused. It helps us to develop the ability to be in the present moment more often. The best place to be is here and now. Learning to stay in the present moment through a meditation practice is a wonderful gift to give yourself. The first step is to make sure that you're comfortable and that you won't be disturbed, ideally sitting cross-legged on the ground. But if this is not a comfortable position for you, then please sit in a chair with your feet flat on the floor. Make sure that your back is straight. You can imagine that there is a puppeteer above you holding you upright with a piece of string. Then tuck your head down slightly and close your eyes. Let your shoulders drop and just relax. To start with, we'll be doing shamatha meditation, a concentration practice where we focus on the breath. Once we get started, just watch the breath. Notice it coming in and out of the nose, or you can put your attention on the belly, watching it rise and fall. So now let's get started. I will ring a bell for the start and the end of the session. In between, there will be silence, although every now and then, I will remind you to bring your attention back to the breath. Really notice your breath. Is your breath short or long? Notice the coolness of the air as you breathe in and the warmth of the air as you breathe out. Pay attention to the breath. Be aware of it fully. Don't expect your thoughts to disappear. This is not really the purpose of meditation. I like to consider my thoughts to be similar to the clouds in the sky. You notice them as they come into your awareness, but ideally just let them float on by, as they do in the sky. Don't get caught up in any dialogue they may draw you into. The purpose is to continue to focus on the breath. Just sit for a moment. Enjoy the calmness, the stillness, the peace of mind that you've created. When you're ready, open your eyes, move your body, and then get up and about. Thank you so much for joining me today. I hope this has inspired you to start a daily meditation practice. For more information, go to the inspiredjourneys.net website.